Alright, so this is about the time I've been a spider. Long time ago, I was at my grandpa's house. I was having a nap. Next thing I know, I'm in a cocoon or an egg. I think it was an egg. And so I break out of this egg. Next thing I know, I'm getting attacked by spiders. Hundreds of them coming from all directions. I'm fighting them off. They're killing me. After I die, I'm in another egg, like I'm one of the siblings, just trying again until we're out. So I hatch again. Once again, they're killing me. Then finally, there's this time where I think, this isn't working out so well. So I think to myself, I need to learn something about my body. How do my eyes work? Next thing I know, I see like 30 Rubik's Cubes that were my vision. And then I hatch from my egg again, and I see this fairy up in the corner of my eye. I catch it, and when I bring it down, it turns me back into human, and I can finally wake up and be at my grandparents' house.